everybody, and welcome back to an awesome little Hunger Games with Mitch and myself. And Mitch, it looks like we're on a pretty classic map.
Yes, we are. We're here on Orion Survival Games, and Jerome, I really hope we get some big loot off spawn. I want to chop some fools.
Wow, so you're hoping for big loot off.
Oh, diamond! Diamond already!
I got a stone sword and a wood sword, Mitch.
All right, I'm just going to run away from spawn. You kill people.
No, I'm running too. I don't want to draw any more attention to myself than need be. I got a wood sword for you and a stone sword for me, and that's enough.
All right,
I did kill a man, though.
Did you? You chopped him up to a million pieces? This is my chest! I got the apples. I stole the apples from that one.
Some poor innocent man was just following me, and now I'm just going to kill him. He didn't even need to. He had no clue. He had no clue what he was doing. He thought I had no weapon. He was just going with his life. And
huge
then I just
mistake. He's got to go.
Oh, no.
But what are we going to eat, Drum?
I don't know, Preston. Ooh. What are we going to eat?
A baked potato?
Preston and Rob are here at the house, so it's going to get crazy.
Baked potatoes
it's bad carbs.
But it tastes good.
Your love handles, Drum, you're getting fat.
Yeah, but my
letting yourself go.
But my taste buds like it.
Drum, that fur is going to cover up that fat forever, dadgummit.
I'm so mean.
I can't be with this filthy monster anymore.
On a side note, though, Mitch, I have a mutation coming after me.
Oh, that's phenomenal. I don't. I have no kills and no weapon.
Phenomenal. Where are you at?
Never mind. I just got a weapon.
Okay, I was going to say, maybe I can meet up with you.
And I got more armor, too.
Oh, my guy chose a pig zombie. Why would he do that?
Probably all he has. Water.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, like, why would he do that on a water map? Like, that's when you should be going after, like, the Skeletron or something.
He might not have it. Oh, double the stone sword, double the fun. Heck yes.
Dang, I wish I knew where this pig zombie was coming from.
All right, that's a big swing. This guy's got an iron boot plate, and I want it, and I'm going to get it.
Okay. Well, hopefully I can run into you soon. I don't want to take on this mutation alone, man.
It's just a pig.
But he could be a mean pig. What if he sneaks up on me, Mitch?
Well, I just exploded that guy.
Oh. Well, you're alive and well, then.
Yep, he has two iron ingots on him. Do I have a stick?
You left your sponsorships on, Mitch.
Did I?
Yep, but I got an extra stone sword for you and a diamond.
Oh, no.
Do you have a diamond?
I have a diamond, and I have a stone sword. I have two stone swords.
Okay, let's meet at spawn. Let's meet at spawn, quick.
Okay, someone just mutated on me as well. He is a regular zombie.
Right, well, let's meet at spawn and help each other with our zombified problems, Mitch.
Sounds delightful. Oh, heck yes. Oh, I have speed on still. Nice.
All right, I'm strolling into spawn right now. Okay, I'm
just
here.
Trying to figure out how I should deal with this zombie guy. I have iron ingots. Do you have a stick by any chance?
Yep, I have everything. Just come to spawn, my god. All
right, I'm coming. Coming some slack skidoodles already.
I have some decent armor. No hat, though, yet.
Drum. Yes. Bobo Blast is my closest player.
Okay, well, leave him alone. Just come to spawn.
I'm just saying, all right? You're not my closest player. I don't know if I can trust you.
There we go. I got 6 armor health now.
Nice.
So I'm looking very pretty. Very pretty.
Oh, Kobe! Kobe's my closest. And I think he's running at me, because he keeps getting closer.
How far away from spawn are you?
I'm almost at spawn now.
Jeez, I can't even imagine where you were initially. You weren't even on this map anymore.
I guess not. Oh, here comes. I see the mutant pig, and I see another dude, and I see my zombie, and I just got confusion. Oh no, I'm nauseated.
Well, where are you?
I'm at spawn.
Are you sure?
See, right behind you.
Oh, finally, my god. Alright, there goes the zombie.
Oh, my head hurts. 20 seconds more of this, I'm actually going to get a migraine.
Well, just stay still so I can cover you. They're not coming at us.
Okay, I can't.
Yeah, we're good for now.
I see them.
Yep, just wait, don't worry. You're good.
13 seconds more of this torture.
Alright.
Ah, this is painful.
Here, I'm going to give you my stick and my diamond real quick. There you go.
Oh, snap. Do you have two sticks? I'll make you an iron sword.
No, I don't, unfortunately.
Do you have XP bottles? We should enchant them, too.
Nope, I don't have that either. You're going into my zombie?
Yeah, I was
going
to get a chop for you, but I didn't.
Alright, your zombie's staying at bay.
Alright, I got that diamond sword. And see if I can put a chop in. Come on, hit the pig.
Doesn't look like it's gonna work. Your zombie's really staying.
I slowballed your pig. Chop. He's down.
Boom. Good work, buddy. Thank you.
Got your back. All right. I'm gonna find the shop and I'm gonna enchant this diamond sword.
Oh, the shop's right back here, dude.
Exactly. So it's extra strong.
There you go. I got 3 levels. So. Oh, I literally just looked at the ground and threw eggs at the ground,
nice.
Thinking they were enchanted bottles. Not my most genius maneuver, but I do have two levels.
Wait,
so
why
I'm
is this not moving? I can't move my diamond sword.
Alright, I got the enchanted stone
what
sword
the heck?
Until I get iron.
My diamond sword's glitched.
What do you mean? Where is it?
There we go. That was so weird. Dang it, I need another level. It takes two.
Okay.
Oh.
Did you get it?
Thanks, yeah.
Good man. I got one more level. Oh, pig zombie! I don't know if he's after you or what the...
Nope, he's not.
Was he after... He was after me! I don't even know. Mitch, new guy, not zombie. Not zombie. Well-armored, right behind you. If you want to get out of the table for 5 seconds... Jesus, Mitch.
Well, you know, I know you could kill him. You just said he had low armor. What should I be worried about?
Cause crazier things have been known to happen.
No, I was just minding my own business.
Here's a chain helmet. There you go.
Thank you. Power one bow. What is going on? This enchant table is so glitchy.
Well, everyone on my end, if you could... Oh, God, Mitch, now a new mutant's coming after me.
Good. You deserve it.
Okay, get that chain helmet over there. Let's do this.
Oh, thanks. But I want to wear a crown.
Sure, leave the like.
All right, Trump, if you need any of this stuff, there you go.
Oh, God, I got a normal zombie, too.
All right, I will help kill him.
Let's just go hunting, if anything. My guy's coming head on at me.
Yeah, I'll murder him for you. You kill my zombie, I'll kill yours. That's the worst mistake a zombie can make, because the more I punch him, the slower he gets, so he can't run away.
Yeah, no, he's basically dead, even though you're only doing half damage. I'm trying to chase yours down.
I killed him.
Yeah, and yours, he's running. He's just running.
If I land this arrow shot, he's going to get slowed. Oh, I hit you. My man.
I probably got him in a slowness place.
All right, let me come in for some chops. Don't hit him.
Okay. If you want, shoot your bow at him. He's just hitting me now. He's angry.
Yeah, I know. Right, hit him once.
I can't.
Because I want to hit him with the sharpest diamond and do full max damage. Bow shot time.
Get him out of here. Get him out of the park, buddy.
Can he die, please? It's unbelievable.
This is actually unreal. He's still going. I hit him again when we were underwater there.
My nose is so itchy. I have to stop and itch my nose. I'm sorry.
Oh, God, you're going to let him get away then. I was waiting for that bow shot.
I know. My nose was so itchy, you have no idea.
There's no way he had more than
that. It's like I just inhaled sawdust or something.
I hit him again. He has to.
I got sponsored nausea again. All right, Jerome, stop hitting him. Boost me instead because you don't do much damage to him. There he goes. There he goes.
Unreal. That was a hefty life he held there.
Yeah.
Be sure to leave a like, everybody, if you're watching for either perspective, because I don't know, Mitch, I'm on a 5-kill streak this game.
Yeah, and I don't know about you guys, my nose has never been more itchy. I rubbed it with something, I don't know what I did. And on top of that,
I know what it
I'm
was,
nauseated Mitch. Again, Jerome. I keep getting sponsored nausea.
That used to be me before I turned sponsorships off. But Mitch, I know what it is.
What's that?
You left the back door open when the guy was mowing the lawn? It's just all the grass pollen, dude.
Maybe.
Probably. But Mitch refuses to believe that he has allergies, and he never wants to admit it, even though he'll go through month-long periods where his throat is not in pain, just scratchy, end quote.
No, Jerome, it's not allergies. It's something out of this world.
It's an extraterrestrial body. It's an alien.
It's an alien living within my throat. I can't.
An invisible alien. He breathed it in.
I did. No, I actually don't know what this was because it's. I don't know if it was that because it felt. No, Jerome. Because I know what you're saying, but this felt like I really, like itched it with something wrong. I don't know.
Yeah, no, it's those fake allergies they keep reporting on in the news, man. I
wouldn't. Oh, you jag battle dude.
I wouldn't pay attention to it at all.
All right, whatever. I'm not going to argue. Whatever, man. And I didn't leave the back door open. That was not me.
I think that was Rob, to be honest.
That was Bobber Fatsky.
I still can't believe that mess up.
Oh, I have resistance 3. Hit me. Oh, too late. It's gone now. All right, Drum. I am going to go track some new players down and murder them, if that's all right.
Yeah, I don't have a compass, but you do you, I guess. There's 8 tributes left, and we have no mutations after us from what I know.
Yep, I have 6 out of 10 armor, a power 1 bow, and a sharpness diamond sword. I really don't have much to worry about.
Then again, I was surprised by that piggy mutation that came after me. I didn't even know I had a second one after me. I killed him.
Very true. Oh, perfect. I actually wanted more food. Good. Jerome, can you not come in my territories? I'm trying to explore.
Well, I was going to the only shop I know, Spawn, so I could buy a compass. Oh, there's a guy at Spawn if you want to help me.
Cool. Well, do you need help, you think?
No. No, he's looking pretty bad. Then again, he did just come from the shop/enchantment table, so who knows? Oh, he's got a bow. Oh, no. He just got in one of those RKO moments where I just wouldn't let up.
Well, he's now dead, so.
And I don't have to go shopping now. I got 9 arrows for a bow that I didn't have before. So I got a bow, 9 arrows, and 2 compasses.
Awesome.
So fantastic. Thank you for saving me some money at the shops.
Yeah, nice donation.
Oh, there's 2 people at spawn, Mitch. They're hiding above and they're staring at me. So if you want to come here,
I'm at spawn. I'll just loot the chest.
Do you see them?
No, I'm at spawn.
Dude, why don't we kill them first in case they try and run? We have
another diamond.
You know, they're not gonna run up there.
I think they're coming. They're coming.
Yep, he just shot me with a bow.
Alright, Sarjoma, I'm looting up. Would you like
nailed one?
Would you like an iron sword?
Yep.
Or would you like a diamond sword?
Whichever one. I don't care, I just want to kill these people before they get away.
Hold on, I'm checking the chests in case we can get Betty.
Aw, Mitch, we shouldn't be that lucky. No. Hey, baby chicken!
I'm sorry.
Did that baby chicken just survive a enchanted stone? Survive 2? Can you not kill the chickens of doom?
I have no idea. But Jerome, what I do know is I have a gift for you.
I'm right here. Hi, friend.
And now I have the maximum armor, the best possible weapon with the sharpness on it, and
you
lots of food.
You built this with your bare hands for me?
I did indeed.
You shouldn't have, Mitch.
Let's see, was there any more gold ingots in this? I wasn't paying attention.
Well, that's pretty much game, with a diamond sharpness 1 sword.
Yep, it's going to take a lot to take us out, so.
I do like the sound of that, Mitch.
Dang it. And I got 2 TNTs, which is pretty fun. I kind of want to make my crown super shiny.
The table's glitching up my bow. What the heck?
See? It's weird half the time.
Oh, I don't need it. Whatever. I don't need to enchant the bow. Where are you at?
I'm right next to you. I'm in your body.
What the heck is... Why am I lagging so much? All right. Cool. I'm good. I wasn't even lagging. I can't explain it. That was so weird. That was just weird. All right. Well, where do you think these guys went off to?
Probably. I have no clue. Jerome, I'm going to be honest and say split up. If you don't think you can handle a fight, then back out. But I'm not worried right now.
No,
I would take
not,
on
I wasn't
the team
worried either. It's just that would have saved so much time.
Yep. I'm going to go murder the team of 2 if they show up.
You think you could 2v1 it?
Easy.
Oh, I found them. They went the opposite way that you were going.
Oh. Well, I found somebody else. I'm going to go take them out. Tropicana oranges. I'm going to make him freshly squeezed.
My guy's swimming away from me.
Okay.
Yep, and now his friend is here too. I'm not doing a water battle with 2v1.
Yeah, they whip out the bows and you're a dead man.
Exactly. No thank you at all. They are hot on pursuit though, so they're going to want a regular fight in a second here.
Okay. They're chasing you?
I'm staring at them. I'm on the shore and they're on a boat. And we're just staring at each other.
Okay. This guy's holding out a compass too. I think he's running away from me.
I'll just leave these 2 be then. But we can easily take them if you want.
Yeah, man. Just try and get them to come back to shore.
And then if we kill them, there's only one more player till the day.
Oh, what a snipe-ski doodles. I like sadding ski doodles.
Hey, another architect. That's 2 days in a row of Hunger Games where we found architect.
Yeah, there was 2 in this game. And this one's Wombo, and I'm not sure who the other one is.
He just went in chat. He just went in chat. Bobo Blast.
Oh, Bobo's 1, 2. Sick. Alright, well, I'm chasing down this Tropicana orange, and hopefully I'll be able to kill him soon. He just stopped to do something. Ow.
Ah, Bobo Blast is on my tracker. 70 blocks away, Mitch. 30 blocks. Yeah, I see him.
Alright, well. There's a team of 2 here that I didn't expect. And I'm almost dead. I almost got burnt to death. I didn't realize these guys were both teamed. Whew. They lit me on fire. I have 2 hearts. But it's okay, Drum. It's okay.
It is very okay.
I have this power bow. I'm not too worried. Closest player, 80 blocks. Boba Blast and Wombo are teamed with the Tropicana Orange, I think. I'm so confused as to what's going on here.
I'm still chasing this guy, man. He will not let up, Bobo.
Bobo Blast?
Yeah. He hopefully will be looping towards spawn if you want to help me cut him off, but he's just a runner, man.
I don't know. He was here a second ago with me, too. I had Bobo, Tropic Orange, and Wombo.
Well, he's in that castle type thing. If you want to help me out, he's at like the castle mid type thing.
I'm getting double teamed right now.
Oh, good luck.
Wow, he's got some good snipes. This sucks.
My guy finally stopped running. I guess he ran out of whatever it's called.
Okay.
Nope, nope, nope. TNT. Hashtag no.
Jerome, where are you? I'm coming to spawn.
Chilling at that like castle type thing. I'll run towards spawn.
Yeah, go to spawn. Go to spawn. There's gonna be a crazy battle soon, dude. There's a lot of teams here.
Yeah, actually, Mitch, I'm right behind the team of two that's running towards spawn. So it's like, and the guy's behind me. So no. And now the other guy turned on me.
Yeah, Jerome, they're all teamed. All three are teamed.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Why did you want to separate? We could have fought them.
Well, I'm trying to get back to you.
I'm across the river now. I'm just gonna run for my life. All right, I'm finally regenerating health. You're the closest player, thank God.
Oh, TNT.
You're my closest player, Mitch.
I see you.
Yeah, if you want to recross here.
All right, we gotta regroup and reassess.
I've only got 6 hearts.
All right, just regen it. They have a diamond sword and some stuff on their team, too.
They're need to stacked. Kill one of them right now, run away, kill the other two players, and beat them in D in a 2v2. Dang, I told you earlier, Mitch, while you were looting spawn, we should have just crushed the rebellion. There was a 2v2 situation.
I'm trying to kill one right now. I'm killing one.
Oh, I see. I'm running.
He's done.
Yep. Good. All right, let's move in on Tropicana.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't they stay in the 3v1 situation?
He's on fire.
And he's diamond sword hit. 1, 2. Bubble blast is after. No, don't kill Bubble blast.
All right. I see him.
What do I have? A pig zombie?
Anything. Just mutate quick.
Pig zombie.
What's his health? Hover over. Check him in spectator. What's his health?
Spectators. No, wrong list. Tributes. Bobo blast 4. Four and a half. Going rising, probably about 5 right now. Oh my god, it's gonna be unreal, Mitch. If we pull off that 3v1 comeback situation into mutation,
I shot him twice. He's really weak.
I know. I'm slooping in behind him.
And I have a chicken
1, 2, 3!
After me. 2, 3! Told you! Told you it'd be easy!
What just happened, my friend?
I kept him low for you. That's why I wanted you to check his health. I'm going in for the chicken. He's trying to machine gun me.
Oh my god.
I can't hit him, Jerome.
No. Is he going for... I'm getting...
Oh, I finally hit him. It was so hard to hit him. I got him.
I'm jumping in the water. Now I'm getting mutated on. By a zombie.
There's 4 tributes.
Yep, I got away.
Well, I see the zombie. Ah, he's done. Bye.
Mitch.
What a game.
Gosh. Do you have my diamond sharpness 1 sword? Because
no.
I picked up a diamond sword that has no sharpness.
Nope, I do not have it. Sorry, man.
Well, that's an odd predicament, because that means there's one just free-flowing. The guy just spawned right next to me with TNT. Come on.
Oh,
my god, I got away.
You have no pants on.
I know. I could only find leather. Like I said, all my gear is gone. All
right, well, I'm eating.
Do you have anything besides leather pants?
Here you go.
Thank you. Boom. What a hefty killing game. I've killed 7 people so far this game.
Boom. Sniperinos.
Dodgerinos. Look at me. I'm a shark. Ooh.
Ooh, where do they go? Hiya!
You and your fire. Good thing. Uh-oh, this is going to be painful.
Bye, Jerome.
That TNT, man, is ridiculous.
That's why I let you on fire so you couldn't run as easily.
My god.
GG, everyone. That was awesome.
What a great... Honestly, please leave a like for that Hunger Games, because that was an unreal Hunger Games. That was so cool.
Yeah, I was really worried in that 3v2.
Yeah. Well, you want to take us out, buddy?
I would love to. That was an awesome Hunger Games. Definitely click that like button, show some love, and subscribe to both of our channels if you're new here. And if you want to join us on the battlefield, the server IP is hub.thenexusmc.com. You can find all that info in the video description as well. Look forward to seeing you here on the server, and we'll chat with you later. Bye-bye.
Take care.